The Weeknd just sneaked diss Drake. In the early 2010s, Drake tried to sign The Weeknd to his label, OVO, and when The Weeknd decided to go with Republic Records, it started a never-ending beef. But that wasn't the only sneak diss. This line is talking about Drake's longtime friend, Baka Not Nice, a dude that's worked as security for Drake, and also happens to be making a ton of TikToks.